Face-to-face visits at the Bexar County Jail are coming to an end. Instead, inmates and their families will now use video conferencing to communicate. Our Corey Smith spoke with Sheriff Susan Parmalo, who says that this move will result in increased safety and access to visitors.
Just this March, a man visiting his son at the Bexar County Jail tried to sneak this sword past security by hiding it in his cane. Attempts like this will soon be futile, thanks to a $2.2 million deal to install an inmate video visitation system. Family and friends of inmates will now come here to speak to their loved ones over video, while the inmate remains inside their cell.
As they're being escorted back to their living unit, that's the most dangerous and the most vulnerable time for assaults.
Use of the service will be free of charge, and Sheriff Susan Parmalo says the move will also free up jail staff, cut down on wait times, expand visitation hours by 250%, and allow inmates in the mental health unit or on suicide watch access to visitors.
Those are the people that are in most need of visitation. Those in the mental health unit, those in our special management units, suicide prevention units, or medical clinic.
But not everyone is happy with the change. Diana Abanez has a loved one in prison. While penitentiaries are not run like county jails, she believes that losing that face-to-face time will be a detriment to the inmate and their family.
You want to see that they're okay. You want to see, make eye contact. You just feel closer. Even though that glass is there, you still feel close and you feel comfortable with what you're seeing.
Corey Smith, KSAT 12 News.
Now, despite the change, some inmates with young children will still be allowed to have face-to-face visits with their family members. Sheriff Parmalo says other exceptions could be made on a case-by-case basis. That installation is scheduled to be completed by early next year.